they're going to fight at center. Gudbranson and MacEwen. And Erik Gudbranson maybe got the better of that one. MacEwen and Mackey, I believe, had been tangled up in the corner, and then it was MacEwen and Gudbranson who wound up scrapping at center. And Gudbranson's being sent to the dressing room, so he may have an instigator in this as Zack MacEwen makes his way to the penalty box. See how it started. It was MacEwen and Mackey initially, and that hit sending MacEwen to the ice. Eventually ended with this. Gudbranson and MacEwen out at center.
And MacEwen's going after Mackey. You can see what's going to happen here, and you can see MacEwen going right for Mackey. Well, Erik Gudbranson comes in, has the gloves off before he gets there. And that's why Erik Gudbranson is gone.
He gets instigator, 5 minutes for fighting and a 10-minute misconduct. MacEwen gets five for fighting, and the Canucks have a power play here. Their third of the game, trailing 3-1.